Hi, good evening. My name is Santos. I'm an ecologist, and today I'm gonna show you how to make the nitro coconut mojito. But let me get my tools first. I'm a mixologist, and today I'm gonna show you how I make the nitro coconut mojito. This cocktail, of course, is a molecular drink. I use liquid nitrogen. This liquid nitrogen is going to freeze the mint. When the mint is frozen, I'm gonna go with my ingredients. Like in any mojito, I'm gonna use lime juice. I'm also gonna use pineapple juice for this cocktail, and of course coconut cream. I'm gonna have some more coconut, but this time in rum, Malibu rum, coconut flavor. This is the strength, Bacardi rum, Bacardi 8. It's ready now. In 1 minute. Looks cool, huh? So this is the molecular bar. We open every day from 5 until midnight. The drinks that we make at the molecular bar are made with fresh juices, fresh ingredients. We use fresh fruits. We use nitrogen, we use foam, we have infusion. So this is the coolest bar on the ship.
Are you a witch? Are you Harry Potter?
That is cool, huh? Let's add a little bit more of nitrogen. Nitro coconut mojito. Enjoy.